Hello my friends, it's Siri. Welcome back to my experiments. On today we are going to work again on this chimney accelerator that I have designed. I have made a previous video where I present you this system. The goal is when you start a grill with a charcoal, I have designed this so that you it accelerates the sucking of the air with what is called Venturi effect. The Venturi effect, if you do not know, is the fact that you are reducing the space and there is an acceleration of the airflow. And because there is oxygen which goes on the bottom, the burning is accelerated. This is called the Venturi effect, if you didn't know. And this is also one of the principles which is used in the motor of the airplanes. One of the issues of the existing system is that you, when you put it above, then it is going down until the end. So we are going in this video to try to improve the existing system, and we are going now to play a little game together. I want you to stop the video, think about a design with this consideration. You should design a system where this thing should not go to the bottom. You see at the bottom, I have this grill where the charcoal should go at the bottom. And when it is burning at one point, you should be able to remove it easily. So you see here, I put my finger inside it. This is not acceptable because there is a very intense heating due to the acceleration of all the charcoal. So try to design a system to be able to, so that this do not go bottom like this, and to be able to remove it easily. So now, 1, 2, 3, design it, and you have now the solution. I'm going now to start to design this system. So one of my first ideas is to acquire a bar here, a transversal bar that I will put here in this area in the cylinder here. And one of the first ideas was it goes through this middle eight, and it should like act as a stopper like this. I have think about it. However, the design is not so much beautiful. And what I like more is the fact that all this plate here will be inside this. So I'm going to do the opposite. Instead of putting an additional point here in the middle of this additional chimney, I will put a stopper in the part of this chimney von Weber. And I have chosen to do this to use M10 screws. I have acquired 3 M10 screws that I will put apart with a third angle. And because this is quite heavy, I will also reinforce all the tour with this metal thing. I don't know the name in English, but the fact it is, the idea is that it will reinforce the current structure. One hole has been done, and I have done the other tiny holes 5 mm, and then I widen with 10 mm. So I have put my 3 M10 screws in the middle. You can see here, this is this shape here. And for security, even if this might not be mandatory, I have put the metal band above to try to make this stronger to avoid any deformation. And now I'm going to take the chimney and let's look together if this is working. Okay, nice. So you can see here now that the chimney is standing by itself by the help of the 3 screws. So this is one of the one part of the contract. And now the issue is to be able to remove it without burning the hand. And to do this, I have bought some metal handle and I will put two handles, one of each on each side, so that it is looking even more professional and I will be able to remove it from the fire. And now the first handle is fixed and I can easily take it.
Maintenant encore plus. Encore plus beaucoup.
So the Venturi effect, the air is sucked at the bottom, the volume is reduced and the oxygen is absorbed at the bottom. And in a matter of 5 minutes, the full coal chamber has been consumed. And the acceleration is quite amazing. And now I can remove safely my accelerator. Alors aujourd'hui, c'est barbecue, invitation des voisins. Et je suis chargé de faire à manger pour tout le monde. Voilà. I have now fixed the second handle. There is two handles now fixing the barbecue grill exhauster top accelerator. By the way, I need your help. I need your help to find me, to help me to find a name for this new device. Write me down in the comments your names, suggestion, and the winner will be the winner. And what is very nice, of course, one handle is just sufficient, but two handle is just better. And now I will use some paint. And you can find in different hobby stores some high temperature painting. Here I have bought this from Kaufland in Norma, but on Amazon there is also in France in Brico Depot also. What is important is to have a spray black for high temperature. Here you can see here temperature bis dry hundert Celsius. And when each of them goes one on the other, I want to have a beautiful effect like it was the same device. So we'll put also the Weber chimney in black to make it more beautiful to have looking at a single system. To make the impression even more powerful of this new device, I will put some red sign here on the side. And to have a little more improvement, I have also ordered another extensions to reduce it until 8 centimeter of diameter. I am using a factor of 2/3. The 18 centimeter to the 12 centimeters is 2/3. And then 12 centimeters to 8 centimeters is also 2/3. Maybe the people expert in this video looking at this will make me some explanation in the comments. The idea is, so there is two different elements which are acting here physically. There is the Venturi effect, which is a local and increasing the speed of the air, but also the drafting effect. I can remove it, okay. Good. So we can put it together to try to see if it match. Yes, it is matching also. Good. So this is the final status of the thing. Yes, it goes inside. Pretty nice. So now I'm going just to put some painting above it to have a very beautiful, very nice device. So, I'm going to remove the tape now.
Super.
Wow! T'as vu ça?
C'est beau.
It's beautiful. Now ready for the grill. And before we start the grill, let me just show you what I have here. This is the gas lighter, which is top of the top. If you do not know, you can start and this is blasting a beautiful flame. So it is very easy with this kind of thing to light up your barbecue if you are still galering with your matches. And I like the shadow, and I like the light in the night. And you can regulate it like this. And all the tools that I present in this video, I will put Amazon affiliate link. This will help to sponsor the channel. So here this is Timo Globe thing. And let's look in the description of the different tools that I use in my video. So this is the final setup here, my Zell drafter. It is waiting on my chimney, which is loaded with charcoal and some wood. And at the bottom here, I have some paper with some carrots, and it is waiting to be burnt.
Thierry, we make the test.
Yes, so going to test now, light up. So the smoke is starting, the fire is starting. Let's put. Beautiful chimney, you see the drafting effect. The powerful come. And you see how the flame are activated with the oxygen, which is attracted at the bottom. And the way that the smoke is going up, you see it is clearly attracted and drafted. And after about 3 minutes, if we look at the internal, you should see the flames, how they are attracted. Not obvious to see, but there is some flames which are going up like this. And I have presented until now the Xell Drafter to start the grill. Oh, I have also designed another tool, which is the Xell Blaster. This is used if you want to put some more punch in your grill. So here you see I'm hardly above 100 Celsius. So the Xell Drafter is there to put some juice with some air. And I switch on like this. And then I can put some air by injecting directly. Thank you. Okay. So you see more juice, more oxygen. This is done by the Zell Blaster. I have other YouTube videos where I present this tool. And by the way you can see that this was the very first use of the Xel Drafter, at least it was the first time that he has sucked so much heat. And you see that the paint, which is done for metal, this was not, the red one is for metal, not for high heating. And you see that the paint has gone because of the exhaustive heating. So this proves how efficient and how powerful the heating is done with this Xel Drafter.
Cool. Très bien.